What's the one thing people consistently get wrong about Mariente?
Gosh, one, everyone thinks we're sisters, so we just go with it. We're like, yeah, don't feel like explaining this story.
People think we're sisters. Yeah, people think we're sisters.
I don't think a lot of people take us seriously, and I think that was the blessing and the curse of Girl in a Country Song, because I think sometimes the wittiness got mistaken for novelty. Some people forget that we've grown up and we're not 18 anymore.
Do you guys fight is the most common question.
Oh my gosh, that question's so
It's
annoying.
so annoying.
We do not fight. Like we're I think it irritates me because it feels a little sexist to me, because I
Totally, it
guarantee
does.
like Dan and Shay and Locash do not get that question. Why that question? Why would it not be like, so your music or like all this stuff that you've busted your butt to what, like
And
it's
also, I
such
feel
a
offended because I'm like, is it not obvious that we don't fight?
Yeah.
Like,
I mean,
or do you think we're just really good at putting on a show?
yeah.
I don't know. I'm
Can
not
y'all
that good of an actress.
my face don't hide
Yeah, she
nothing.
definitely, she
If I
hated
didn't like
me.
her ass, I would not be sitting here, okay?
Yeah, so I'm always offended. I'm like, oh,
I
dang.
know.
That wasn't
You
that
called
bad.
Oh, yeah, it was a
Jeroen!
call truth. It
Just
was
kidding.
just a. It was only.
Some truths that I've learned. You always come out on the other side, and you're never gonna be stuck in one place for too long. You'll be really happy, but then there's gonna be a little speed bump. So just enjoy the good time, because there's a speed bump coming.
She can go through anything. And I've watched her internalize and struggle and think that she's not gonna make it out on the other side. And I've seen in personal ways, like I've seen her go through everything, and she always makes it out, and she always finds a silver lining. Every time she tells a story about her past, it's like you know that she's healed from it, and you know that she's like truly the type of person that is thankful for her moments in life that don't feel so good.
I would like people to know that Tay is extremely, extremely strong. Like, she's just had some of the craziest like endurance that I've ever seen, and just very driven. I want people to know that she does not take no for an answer. And we have her, that quality of her, to thank for a lot of our career.
I knew what you were gonna ask, and it's so tough because I don't have daughters, but if I did, I would love to think that they would be as wonderful as Maddie and Tay. This is a tough business. This is a tough business, and it takes a lot of mettle and a lot of perseverance and a lot of guts to stay in it. And those two young ladies have all of that in spades. It just takes so much sacrifice and so much work, and they're the most moved when people come up to them and tell their story of where it connects with the songs. And that's what an artist should be. They've never lost that since the early days, playing horrible shows and bad venues in Nashville, to being on tour with Carrie last year. I still see that genuine nature that they bring, and I also just see their passion for their fans. So I'm incredibly proud of them.
Those girls mean the world to me. I mean, we have literally been through hell and back together. I've never wavered on them one time. What I see in them is a passion and a drive that you just don't find. And I think that they have come through so many tough times. I cannot wait to see them on top of the world. And it's coming.
At this moment, I am most proud of my resilience, Maddie's resilience, our gift, and the fact that we were able to take something that could have been the end of our career if we really, really let it get to us, which I'm so glad we didn't. But I'm just really proud that we stuck to our guns and we knew that we had something special.
I'm just super proud of them for keeping their heads up. They've got started with an opportunity that most artists don't ever get. Then they were thrown curveballs and hurdles that most artists also never get. And I'm super proud of them for sticking with it. They always seem to have a way to do is let the music lead the way. their music is too good to be denied, and they, I think maybe in their hearts, knew that, and that's what I think carried them through this. That perseverance and letting the music lead is what they've always been good at.
I'm proud of them because I think they offered me a lot of growth, honestly, through the process. Sorry. They were so good, and I didn't realize that I was going through a lot, and I was trying to be the brave person for them. And at the end of it, I realized that they changed me and the way I feel and the way I do things and how I want to encourage other artists and writers and creators. And that sort of was a surprise. I didn't realize I was going to get as much out of it as I did.
The biggest change that I've seen in the girls is within themselves and believing in themselves and learning to trust their gut has been amazing. Maddie has an amazing gut, and she used to not trust it, and now she does, and I love to see that in her.
When I texted you the night the record came out, I said, let's keep being honest or something, even when it's hard.
Yes.
And that's what I want us to do. It's yeah. just keep being ourselves and, uh-huh. and trust your gut, and I'll trust your gut too. And we'll be fine. That is awesome.
I see them doing what they're doing. I see them continuing to make great music and compelling music. And as parts of our industry embraces female artists, we're gonna realize that our audience has been there the entire time. They've just been waiting to hear these songs on the radio.
For Maddie and Tay, I wish nothing but world domination. If anybody ever deserved to be at the top of the music business, it's those two.
I hope Maddie and Tay are making records for the next 30 plus years. I hope we get inducted into the Grand Ole Opry, sell out arenas, make tons of music that we love.
I hope we get to go on lots of more tours, maybe start families in the next 5 years. That'd be fun.
Get to meet people and share light and love and hope with a whole bunch of strangers.
I hope whatever happens, we're able to find happiness and joy in that. That's my motto from here on out. Every moment there is joy to be found, and I hope that no matter what, we look for it.
The way it feels is blank. 1, 2, 3.
Exhilarating. Awesome.